Hey, what's up guys, this is IQ from IMK Technical Hub, and today in this video we will be doing the unboxing of this Nike Brasilia bag. And this one I have purchased via online, and you can also purchase it via Flipkart, Amazon and other websites. I will give you link in description. So let's do the unboxing of this Nike Brasilia bag. So when you purchase this, you will see a packaging. Inside the package you will see this Nike Brasilia bag, and I will show you. And also you can see, so keep this aside. So this is the Nike Brasilia bag. I will show you some informations first. So you can see this one is imported by Nike India Private Limited, and month and year of import is October 2018. But also you can see some informations, and also you can see this one is made in Indonesia, and the MRP of this Nike Brasilia bag is 1995. And also there is a barcode which you can also scan and tell me in the comment section what do you think about this product. So here also written Nike Brasilia, and this one is 25 liter backpack. So I will show you from all sides. So you can see the size is not too big. It can be used for gym, and also you can carry some clothes as well. So you can see there is a strap. There is a two straps here. You can see you can carry like this, and also you can see there is a button as well, which you can combine this strap, and you can carry like this. And also there is one more strap that is given, that is that you can use on your shoulder. So this is a strap. So I will show you from all sides. So this is the front side. There is a Nike logo here, and also there is a zipper. You can see here you can also insert some accessories inside this zip. So this one is first. So I will show you from inside. So this one is second zip that I am opening. So you can see this is the second zip. Here you can store all your gym accessories inside this, and also some clothes which you want to keep, track jacket and track pant, you can easily store into this 25 liter Nike Brasilia bag. So this one is second, and now I will show you the third one. So you can see this is the third zip. Here you can also insert some items inside this pocket. So this one is third, and also there is one more. So you can see this is the fourth zip, which you can store your items inside this. And there is not given inside, you can see there is not any zip here, we only from outside. So the fourth and the last zip is this side, on the side of this Nike Brasilia bag. So this one is the fifth one. So you can also store here some items inside this zip. So total five zips here, and also you can see there is one more pocket here. You can see you can store your bottle inside this easily. So it's a small bag, not a very big bag from Nike, and this one is Nike Brasilia. So you can see there are lot of storage inside this. So this one is not a very big Nike Brasilia bag. Also friend, this backpack can be used for gym, and also you can use for other sports outdoor activities. So in this bag you can put your all stuff into this backpack very easily. So the quality of the material is also good, so you don't have to worry about the quality of this Nike Brasilia bag. Also friends, I want to show you from here, there is some cushioning also inside this from the bottom of this bag. So overall friend, it's a very good bag from Nike. So the MRP of this Nike Brasilia bag is 1995, but you can get a discount of 20-30% very easily. I will give you link in description where you can purchase this backpack 1000 to 1500 rupees. So friends, this is the unboxing of Nike Brasilia bag. And friends, I hope this video is useful. And if you find this video useful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe IMK Technical Hub, so that we can give you these kind of videos. So friends, thanks for watching. Jai Hind.